We love you guys.
We're very happy, very proud of you both. Congratulations. May God bless your upcoming future together. We know it'll be blessed, and we're glad to be a part of it. Congratulations. We love you.
And I've learned to love me.
Olamide, we've always talked about this, finding a man that loves you the way you love him and putting in as much effort as you put in. And I'm just happy that you found Emmanuel. I'm happy that you found your true happiness.
It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony.
Finally, girlfriend! Yes! You guys did it, finally. I'm so happy for you two. I'm praying for God's blessings, long life, great union, favor, fruit of the womb. Anything I wish myself, I wish you. Yes!
This is why I love you.
I don't know what to say. You guys are great people. You guys inspire us a lot. It's been good knowing every one of you. I don't know. I wish you guys all the best and God's best in everything that you guys do as you guys get into the next level. All right, peace.
In you. And no other love.
Congratulations, guys. Happy for you. I'm proud of you guys. Bless your reunion. May God bring you guys together.
Yes, we are so happy and so proud. You guys are like everything, a great inspiration of what a couple should be and how a couple should continue to grow. May God continue to bless you both for your union. We wish you nothing but longevity, love, peace, and happiness in everything that you do.
Hey bro, congratulations. I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness, joy, and a union. You guys are gonna be awesome. I don't even know how to even pair you guys. Like, you guys are perfect for each other.
It's been 1,100 days since we met. And from the bottom of my heart, I want you to know I love you. I'm not regretting you. And I want to spend the rest of my life with you. You've been a phenomenal woman to me. My life has changed because of you. And I want to beg you to please marry Emmanuel Sage today. Would you marry me, baby?
So happy for you guys. I should say, like, I'm just so happy to be here. Just be part of this alone. It's just, I'll be calling on you, okay?
Yes.
Calling on you for tips and advice, but I'm just so happy for you. Like, you don't, I just don't understand. Like, this is crazy. And I'm just happy.
God bless you both. Thank you so much.
Well, I would like to wish them congratulations. I'll say that I love them and thank God for them.
Hey, Mr. Man, Mr. Jester, take care of my Angelina. Toba Folopa. So you must really take care of her for me. You know she's my Angelina. God bless both of you. New doors will be open for you in Jesus' name. It shall be everything that your heart desires, the Lord will grant it unto you. It shall be well with you. Congratulations.
To the latest couple in town, Grace and Emmanuel, we wish you the best. We love you both. And may God continue to be with you guys on this journey. And I love you both. Congratulations.
And I just want to say, like, just enjoy it. Like, I want to say, don't forget to show off the ring. Like, period.
We're here at the big day for Emmanuel and Olamide. Sherry, what do you have to say?
Congrats to you guys.
We wish you guys good luck. Hopefully, in a year's time, we'll come for a naming ceremony. Thank you.
So we're
very happy, and we know they've been together for a while, and I've actually had a couple of dates with them, and they're a wonderful couple. I know they're gonna be a good example to many of us and many other people out there. All right, we wish you good luck, and we hope you have a good, blissful marriage relationship together. Thank you. MC Fantasy signing out.
I'm happy to be here today to see my friend doing this. Wish them happy marriage life.
Yeah, man, congrats, Emmanuel. You know how we started back then, and I'm so excited for you today that we finally, you know, make it happen. I wish you guys the best, and yeah, and God blessings.
Hi. You know what it is. I love you guys. You guys are a lifetime of happiness and joy, and also, you know, we're all gonna be there. We're gonna be great aunties. We're gonna take care of your babies. We love you guys so much, and we wish you the best from here on out.
Hello, guys. It's funny because at the beginning of this year, your birthday, we all talked about how you be getting married by the end of this year, and here we are. I'm really happy for you guys. You guys have been like really good for each other. You fit each other, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for you guys.
Literally, me and you, Grace, talked about this a few months ago, and the fact that the day is finally here is by God's grace, and you guys are meant to be. I pray and wish you guys the best. May God's blessing be upon you guys, and we're just so happy to be here and share this day with you. Love you.
I love you guys so much, especially Grace. Me and Grace knew each other since we were 10 years old, and it's just been amazing just watching you grow into the beautiful woman that you are, being loved by the man that's matching you, that's equally yoked, and I'm just so grateful to just be in your lives and being here to celebrate with you guys. So congratulations, and wish you many, many more years of love and happiness.
Just like yesterday. But anyway, I remember from day one to the present time, I remember your first words, which was amen. And I remember the day you asked me, oh, mommy, are you crying? Please don't cry. Daddy will soon come back. And I remembered all the trainings that I gave you and which I'm expecting you to carry out. Exhibit them. Go, girl. You are good material. Congratulations. And go on. Remember, patient. Anger does nothing. And be prayerful. With that, the sky is the limit. One more time, congratulations.